we always assume that we're working, we are moving towards a more open internet, but like you see what happened last week, the FCC scraped net neutrality rules. So it's very tough to say if you're moving towards a more progressive internet or a more balkanized and fragmented form of internet. So I wouldn't have a clear yes or no answer on that, I'm sorry. But I would definitely hope that we are moving towards a less regulated internet and a more free and open resource sharing platform.